Noble Ledger is a NATO exercise grounded in reality. Billed as a multi-phase training event held between Norway and Germany, the primary objective is making sure the 1st GNC, 1st German Netherlands Corps, is ready to perform as the Land Component Command in the NATO Response Force for 2015.
There are 9 corps within NATO that share command and control of the NATO Response Force on a rotating basis. It's been 7 years since the 1st GNC has taken the lead, and a lot has changed in that time, both in NATO and in the world.
The world is changing all the time, and what we see today in this international environment is of our concern. This is why we are preparing on a solid basis for the NRF.
As the NATO response force, the Corps can be called on to bring oversight to a force of up to 50,000. At this command post exercise held in central Germany, a team of 1,000 faced the challenges of crisis.
It's hard business. It requires training. It requires a commitment to allowing people to work together. It requires a commitment in making sure our systems can integrate.
The scenario is based on civil unrest in a bordering land, an unlawful seizure of power, and widespread regional disruption.
We have some experience from the last NRF circles we had, but we have to start again to prepare ourselves and to be ready with this headquarters to lead military operations.
Noble Ledger is one of multiple exercises currently underway as NATO looks to strengthen its overall military readiness. Gail McCabe, Germany.